Fire has caused the evacuation of a V-line train. 200 commuters were forced off after a fire started under a carriage. A diesel generator malfunctioned, then caught alight around midday. The passengers had to walk to a nearby depot.
Responded to smoke issuing from the train and quickly extinguished the fire.
No one was injured. The train was towed to a nearby railway yard.